can't start there. Hey guys, or films fam, whatever you want to call you guys, it's Mad BMX here. And yesterday, yesterday I got a new, not yesterday, the day before, I got a new GoPro, or new camera. I've never had a GoPro. Finally have a GoPro. I've been saving up for ages. Got the GoPro Hero 4 Session, which is absolutely sick. Yeah, it's gonna be a vlog, so yeah. I've woken up, had breakfast, let's go for a bike ride. See you when you're on my head. Some chairs there. There's like a sketchy rope swing, as you can see. See ya. Woo. This really sketchy like hole with heaps of water in it. Yeah, this is like really damp floor. There it is. It's gone. Wow. Man, that's scary. You can't even see the stick anymore. Oh my god. My foot got caught on that root and almost died. You're gonna be a tightrope walker and fall in the water. Oh, he's done it! Oh, how loose is that sand? I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it one-handed. Fail. Apparently there's a snake, as Xavier said. There. Where? Oh, there. I don't know if you can see that. It's not a big one, but we're not going to go near it. Because I don't know if it's venomous or not. See, it just moved. There it is. See it? This is a better angle here. You can see it poking up. I think we're gonna leave. Oh, you reckon? Yeah, let's leave. Guys, thanks for watching. Make sure you smash that subscribe button, hit the notifications bell to join the notifications crew. Shout out goes to Shelby79. He's already got a shout out, but I'm giving him another one because he's a good mate of mine. Look at that view. Look at that duck. Look at it, it's dope. I'll see you guys in the next video. Let's hope that snake doesn't come and find me.